on the 23rd of December, year 2012. Healthy Land Fukushima, Okabe area of Fukushima City, Fukushima Prefecture, Japan. The monitor shows 0.61 microsievert per hour. Abukuma Clean Center, Garbage Incineration Facility of Fukushima City. This place, 3 months ago, I monitored very high contaminated radiation level over there. And many people viewed my video. At that time, I monitored 30 or 40 microsievert per hour road dust, roadside dust. People seem moved Fukushima City and radiation reduction program, removing radioactive contaminated dust, falling leaves, subsoil have been removed around this place and stuffed and piled up. Black plastic container bags. Radiation level reduction is very good thing, but it seems for me this is hiding the pollution, radioactive pollution from incineration facilities fall out from the smoke of incineration garbage.